Everyone, it's your girl Rachel here. So I wanted to make a video about what to expect when you get braces for the first time. Now, I made a video before about getting braces with anxiety, but here is what you should expect when you get braces for the first time. First of all, expect a lot of pain the first month, especially like the first 2 weeks. If you're gonna get them for the first time, I would advise you to take ibuprofen first before you get them on to make the pain a little bit less. Now, the process of getting your braces on, it takes approximately about 25 minutes. You know, it's not that long. I mean, if you have anxiety, that might seem fucking forever, like me. But then they hold your mouth open with, you know, this thing, and it's gonna hurt your gums. Like, the side of it, they're gonna be sore after they're done. So have that in mind. You know, mind my dog and my kid. They're always in the background screaming. And also, you know, once you get that, you know, you're gonna have your mouth open for quite, you know, 20 to 25 minutes, and it's gonna leave your gums really sore after that. And you're gonna have a metal taste after, you know, after you get your braces done, and your mouth is gonna bust, you know, it's gonna rip because you're not used to having the brackets, you know. Your lips are gonna bust open from here to here, and it's gonna hurt like hell. Now, when you get them done, like, it doesn't hurt like right away. It will start hurting once you start to chew food. You're gonna feel the pain, you're gonna get headaches. It's torture. It really is. For me, it was, at least. So expect pain for at least the two. Like, the first month's gonna be horrible, but the first 2 weeks are gonna be really painful. It's gonna be hard to chew. And it's pretty difficult to eat food. It's gonna be annoying because it's gonna get stuck in your braces. It takes time to get used to and to talk with them as well. So take ibuprofen before going, and also put Vaseline on your lips or chapstick because your lips tend to get dry and they're gonna have your mouth open like way too much. And it's gonna, if you don't put any chapstick or Vaseline, you're gonna have chapped lips. It's gonna hurt even more. And also try to take a bottle of water with you, so after, you know, you're done, you could, because your mouth is gonna be pretty gross. It's gonna taste like metal. And, you know, your dry mouth because of the, you know, it's just horrible. Anyway, take ibuprofen, take some chapstick for your lips, and expect to be in pain. It's going to be hard to chew. And most people say, well, yeah, did I lose weight? Of course I did. I also bought a supplement, like a protein shake or a meal supplement. For that, so like the first 2 weeks I wasn't able to eat much, so that's why I had, instead of eating food, I will eat, you know, bits of pieces of food, and I will have that meal replacement, because you are gonna get hungry and it is gonna be hard to eat, and it's frustrating. For me, it was I love eating, I love food, and it's really frustrating not to be able to freaking eat. I still haven't gotten used to, and also because when I got my bottom braces done, they put like this little bumps on the top of my teeth, so my top teeth wouldn't knock out the brackets on the bottom. That was for the first, so they could glue, because they glue them together, and since the top teeth were hitting the brackets on the bottom, they put like this little bumps. So, I mean, they wear off within time, but it's really, really weird to chew with them. I still haven't gotten fully used to them. And it sucks. It really, really does suck. It takes, like I said, a while to eat. But definitely, like I said, ibuprofen, chapstick, buy a meal replacement, because the first month it's going to be hard to eat and fucking annoying with all the food stuck in your bracket. And yeah, have fun, right? But yeah, that's what you should expect the first time getting your braces on. Expect a lot of pain. Your lips are gonna bust open, you know, like they're gonna be all ripped open, and it's going to hurt. You know, it takes a while, but after a month or a month and a half, you get used to the braces, and you get used to also talking with them. You're gonna sound funny, but you know, that's how it is. So yeah, that's pretty much it. And I made another video about getting, you know, my braces with anxiety, because I do have anxiety, and it's a lot worse to do anything with anxiety. So, yeah, expect lots and lots of pain. And I will be making or updating you on my progress on the braces. Bye. And thanks for watching. Also, follow me on Instagram for updates and whatnot. Rachel Moon Goddess. Thank you. Love ya.